Stars are tracing the sky like city windows. I watch you reflect in your eyes. Slow dance on the New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world. And I'm feeling
not imagine my life without Tiffany. She's someone I can share all my ups and downs with, understands my humor, and will FaceTime for hours. Andrea and my sister would know. I can't count the number of times they would call and be like, "You're still on FaceTime with her?" Yes, yes, we are.
I also remember being a couple years older, and Benny was hugging the toilet one night. He asked me to go to CVS to find something for symptomatic relief. I still wasn't the brightest person, and I brought back something to treat constipation. I eventually realized the mistake and told him, but only after he took the pill. We've grown since then, and had continued to share both disagreement and laughter.
You're another brother I never asked for or wanted, but now can't imagine my life without. You're my husband's best friend, brother, and the reason I get to legally call Tiffany my sister. I couldn't picture anyone else loving Tiffany, dealing with all of her and my nonsense, and most of all, taking care of her.
Slow dance on a New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world.
Fast forward several more years, and Tiffany has entered his life. I watched as they made their own memories, both at home and while traveling. I moved away several years ago and have not had the chance to be part of those memories. Instead, I now come home to snapshots of a growing family dynamic. I've watched as Benny and Tiffany grow more comfortable around each other. I've also watched as Tiffany integrated into the family. There is no question my brother found a perfect partner in his life.
There is no rhyme or reason why. The less it makes sense, the more we try to be closer to being known. I carry with me a part of us. Nothing I could do or have ever done could bring me closer to being known. The one we all long to be. The why it's so hard to sleep. The harder becomes
fire. I'm so glad you two found each other. Let's just forget all the numerous of times I would call Tiffany and be like, "Is there anything happening?" Because how cool would it be if we were dating brothers and now we're married to them? Tiffany and Benny, here's to a lifetime of happiness. Are y'all hungry?
This is the place we're all hiding.
Now we get to today. We have my brother, who looks spiffy in his suit, and we also have my new sister-in-law, who looks radiant in her dress. We're reaching the end of my speech, but it's only the beginning for a part of their life. So in conclusion, I would like to congratulate both of you and propose a toast. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness as you guys continue to build new memories and explore different phases of life. Cheers.